You're just gonna have to edit this video because it's probably the longest one.